Hey guys, it's Nicole, and this is going to be a video on how to restructure your notes and save you some study time. In my previous video called Organizing Your Notes, you saw a huge binder filled with tabs and tons of information. I actually sat down and looked at that notebook, and to be honest with you, there were tons of filler information. To me, filler information is stuff that is in a textbook that you're clearly not going to get, you know, questioned on. Am I going to get questioned on the demographics or the ethnic backgrounds of when pneumonia started and what population it hits? Probably not. But I probably should know what causes the pneumonia, the nursing interventions, and the expected outcomes. But I wrote all this stuff and it wasn't helpful. I was studying for weeks and weeks on a concept, and when it came to the exam, I still wouldn't pass it because I had all this filler information in my mind, but I did not have basic nursing interventions. So I created this template for you all out there to help you with your notes. A lot of people send me messages like, why are notes so important? Note structuring and being organized is the backbone of someone being successful in a nursing program. Regardless of desire, regardless of motivation, if you don't have the tools and the structured system, you will not pass. I promise you, you having the desire to do something is not enough. I have the desire to lose weight. Have I done it? No, because, you know, I don't really feel like it. You know, there are tons of reasons why things don't connect. And I feel like a lot of people in nursing programs don't pass a course or graduate in general because they don't have the proper tools. So I made this tool for you guys. I'll put the link below. It's on my Facebook page. It's free to you. All you have to do is like my Facebook page. And that's really it, guys. Good luck. But I feel like this template is going to really help you, you know, weed out all the filler information and really help you focus on what you need to know to pass that class and therefore graduate and be an amazing nurse. As always, if you have any questions or comments for me, put those below. Thanks for watching, guys. Good luck and have a great day. Bye. Are they joking? It's a joke? These skateboarders outside are really working my nerves. It's one thing if you're skateboarding and you're doing like kick flips and you're like, you know, deer decking it up, but you suck and you keep falling off the skateboard and you're making all these fumbling sounds and you're moaning and you've skinned your elbow like four times. Just give it up. It's not in your nature to do this. You should try chess, ping pong, you know, I don't know, watching cartoons, something video game related maybe, but you are not a skateboarder and it's not really for everybody, so just let it go. By the way, if you guys haven't checked my Facebook page, I am legit pregnant. Really weird timing. I was gonna do pregnancy or, you know, nurse practitioner school. I got tired of waiting for the pregnancy thing to happen, so I applied to nurse practitioner school and I got in. And then 2 weeks later, I found out I was pregnant. So I will be doing both that first semester. So it should be quite interesting. And by interesting, I mean very scary. So we will do it together.